Well, get your cameras ready to capture views from around the world. The Roots Junkanoo Group is saying, come vacation with us. Check out our Kelsey Johnson, who is all set to fly first class with this A group come Boxing Day.
Roots and play, man, we demonstrating the pure culture and rhythm. That's how we riding.
Forget a Junkanoo ticket. You'll need your passports to enter Bay Street this Boxing Day. The thing is, you don't even need to pack your bags to travel around the world with the Roots Junkanoo Group. So are you ready to rush to the gate?
If you say right now, let's go, Roots ready.
So Roots win.
Roots win, too straight. Easy. This is so simple. A caveman could do this. This is like taking a candy from a baby. That's how we riding. That's how Roots is right. We ain't scared. We gonna beat them. The points is gonna be astronomical. The man would come in second. I sorry for him. Big numbers. That's how we's right.
800 million.
800 million, guys. 800. Listen to me, man. 800 million. You know how much people it is. Plus, we gonna have an extra young million who come in to park us up. That's how we riding. That's our Roots is right.
So where the space could be for the fans?
We ain't worried that we can make space. This Roots. We can make, you ain't hear what we say. Roots coming! Move out of here! Roots coming!
Roots is third out of the gates Boxing Day. The world famous Valley Boys leads the way, followed by Genesis and Saxon Superstars in second and fourth places respectively. On New Year's Day, Roots will enter the parade grounds first, followed by Genesis, the Saxon Superstars, Valley Boys, and Prodigal Sons. So if you can't wait until Boxing Day, Roots invites you to turn out to their final practice this Wednesday on Fort Charlotte. Kelsey Johnson and ZNS Network News.